I'm going to demonstrate how to use laundry detergent. First, take the clothes or towels you want to wash and separate them into darks, whites, and pink and red. Pink and red together. So, first, start sorting them into the piles that you want to sort. Okay, now set it to 14. Cold water in a small, depending on your load, set it to a small, medium, or large load. Okay. Take your laundry detergent and you will use the picture on the back of it to do the size of load you have. We have a small one, so we'll do it to the lowest one. Then you set that aside, and you take the clothes you want to wash. Clothes and towels you want to wash. Now, take your laundry detergent and pour it in. Put the lid back on your laundry detergent and screw it on tightly. Now, once the water starts pouring, shut your lid. That is how you use your laundry detergent.